And my focus, now good evening. The program on the Watch Now Udota, the issue of life and health on independent television, the district, South South Nigeria. Of course, you know, see this program, they come your way every Monday and Friday. And for our terrestrial station, it will come your way, first of all, every Monday by 9:30 to 9 to 10 p.m. in the night. And every Friday to 9 to 10 p.m. in the night. Then, on Thursday, it will come our terrestrial station between 4:30 to 5:30. All right, today, my name is Mark Ololo. Of course, our brother, Phil Safan, you know, he joined us today on one small leaf, and you know, he joined us today. And my brother, Professor Sagadetu, because one reason, I know, he joined us today. But all of that coming back today, my brother, and everybody, all of us will work together to ensure, say, yes, this program today, we do our way, we make before Nigeria. As the program, they go on, and if you want to join us for inside this matter via WhatsApp, you just send us your message on 070-87-34-1599. I talk them again, 070-87-34-1599. Once you send your message on this thing, you will join us for inside this program. And today, we want to look at this executive order 6, when we say the Mr. President bring come out, of course, and as for the talk so, federal government don't bring out a list of 50 Nigeria, when we say yes, they don't feel travel out of the country because of trade, they get corruption cases. Not one of the trending issues, when we say, you know, for the country. And today, we just okay, so many people talk here, and as for Kumu, go bring lawyer. We can also let us know the implication of this executive order 6 when we say President Muhammadu Buhari will bring up. This evening, we did very privileged to be one of one very renowned lawyer. When we say he had to see the hot for books, just like our brother from Lagos, when we Femi Falana, and also this our brother be to in our office, he had the hot for books for inside the matter. We will go bring Barrister Dile Jinja. Barrister, good evening. So, Barrister, you know, since I gave the call on folding drama, we just said the house before I said that a few days ago, court talk about the executive order 6. From there, federal government can bring out list of people who say they don't travel out of the country because of say they get. This issue on that. So first of all, we'll look at the implication. We'll look at waiting the good court, go talk about before court can give this order.
When the president, you say our president, maybe about all, now get eye for this, get eye for court, get eye for that, get eye everywhere, get here everywhere, here, see what me and you not be here. In the cities where me and you not see every day. So as people take chop our money for this country, where they take who many people will suffer, who say they don't give you the money, my president say, when you contest, then people say, you go anywhere where you see corruption, you go cut down corruptions. Any person where they involve, must go to jail. You know, and no nonsense there, president. So as you know, they find it, they come back down to go and say, ah, what you call the happen? They say sometimes people want the shocking the money, they shocking the money for different places. So I come from out with one law, well, not order, not the law like that. So then, after general, anywhere where you just see where people shocking money, we first see them first. Where go that? Make the non-money give the money again. If you get back account, though, where go the money for the account? Not to say government will collect the money, you won't get the money, not to touch that. Government not going to touch that. As long as say that money will you not get through, you get that productivity. And that the people of Nigeria money. So when you just do that one now, that is when people just be some busybody. You know the concern that their money not there, their name not there in the paper, they are not concerned that they don't rush to court. Don't fight this. Say, okay, court, the president say you don't get power to do this one. The president say you don't get power to do that one. When come look everything finish, I come say, Una do well. Now welcome. The case will not bring, Una try. But this one, so. And not everything I call will say, President don't get power, President don't get power. He gets strong. The one we don't get power, call will still talk like that. But this one, he get power. The only thing, Mr. President, before you do and undo, may you also still come tell us when the judiciary and say, see as it is, be, call obtain permission. But the permission, you can obtain it without telling the person, because if you see thief now, you want to carry the thief. You first tell you say, hey, take paper, call, call, I want cash it tomorrow. Ah, if you say the day when you will the thief will wait for you. So if you see any money when they don't think like that, when you don't want to call now, first come, find you, go report to police, they will first hold the money there, and come call from the side of that, and we call ex parte application. So that's what come call the side of that, and President tell the bar to do what he do. So when you first start to say, unfolding drama, my brother, you know see drama waiting there, being a lawyer too, and not see drama waiting there. Now just for people when you say, as I can call them, say they don't mind their business because they have never not there on the list. Their money not there, they can't consign them. Now best way we say it consign them. That's supposed to go call. Then call will call this to and say, hey, okay, yeah, what do you want? Okay, then sit your money, okay. Where are you today? I'm going to get the money. But don't forget to say our country, we get law. If they find me now tomorrow, I don't get three private jets. And I say, ah, they say, when they use that, you know, they're not going to do this law for this, those states, Nigeria, there. Yeah. We know as a country, you know, how you don't go buy three private jets like that? Then we ask questions, government come out, because now part of the law here to see act. If you do, we know that now here you pay, now not going to go there, the two can get together, let's see, eh? If tomorrow they are not blow up one, go up. I say, I can roll up, I don't release four vents up on street. I can roll up, get convoy from front for back. Government because they say, come on, we don't say you have to work at all. Ah, we see, I know. That's part of the. And if you not be explainer, then go, the law will assume, say, you give the money. Because I think, kidnapper or robber, or when they go to government money, now you don't see, say, yesterday, he did drive taxi. Tomorrow, he did drive a lesser ship, just like that, between yesterday and today. So, that's one part of our law. And why now all that here signed that law, not the Buhari make a law. The law don't say, during PDP time, the law of Akko don't time. Say, if you get money when you not be explained, you think how? You get money, you not be explained. They ask you, say, ah, that, we see 25 million for your account. How the money take your account? We don't say you teacher now, we know how much teacher there. How you want to get 25 million? You say, that money I'm not going for, get a stake on. They say, no, you must tell us. They know, get a stake on, not my screen. The law don't want to say, they go right back to you, this man. You go go to you. That one, we say, all of us for this country, we go to the war, maybe they know how we will save our money. Because anyone can be asked anything. How did you make this money? Then you go explain. See how they can. I'm a lawyer. I know case, they pay me. See the paper where I pay for the case. See the paper where I pay with. See how much my client pay me. See the check. Finish. They go let you go. Let me say, the lawyer, don't get 1.2 billion for your account. They say, how you take this money? Say, yeah, yes, 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 I take it. How you take it? I say, yeah. That be the problem with what you find yourself. You go see one of our government. You could just get 300 billion for account. How you take get this money now? We know your salary, we know what you can get. We say, well, no money, let's leave it like that. Before you know the wrong work, say, God, stop them all, then they pass it to you. And because I've been getting in party, because I joined the party, that's what the president has done.
But if you say this law, this is, how come they don't apply on this one?
Then they apply, only say, you know, why don't they, why don't constitute the system? And they take the apply and they go, before they apply, first you go wrong work up, before they move one step, you go wrong work up, before they from one line come, this court of appeal, this Supreme Court, they don't say our system, they take time. So when president says, you know, every temporary problem requires a temporary solution, president comes to that with him, it's okay. Which other power I get to take tackle this problem? Not that we don't want the court system to be moving ahead, but in the interim, okay, they hold somebody and they investigate him. Meanwhile, you see what money they use. But you say TV kidnap person, he collect ransom. He still hold the ransom money. He still dey use am. How you go take before you finish that case 7 years, the money don finish. You go go Dubai, go come back, go Ghana, come back, go Dubai, come back, money don finish. So then, that day they come take pressure say, ah, okay, sorry oh, now when you need jar two, you still get power for jar two to do this. When you still get power with jar three, jar four, jar five, not be everything you go just use at once. Now the jar one they use before, now jar two in enter now. If you use this jar two, say some people see the escape, go put up for jar three again. I'm not sure say our people, everybody will support president because nobody likes corruption. If anybody will like corruption, they want the program, they raise up the ticket.
So, okay, now, so many Nigerians, they complain, see, people like the Femi Fanica, the Spitfire, the Spit Brinto. Why, if you say some Nigerians, they condemn this thing?
My brother, people ask me, are you there here, so? You are doing a good job, everybody will like you. Even as I say here, so, as I wear this white, so I don't like it. Even if they walk out for road, so I don't like it. Some people like her. That's what job be. So again, don't forget say election will come. So there are other people who they think say, hey, this is what this man do. Hey, you don't affect us. So you go now move the windows. So you don't go expect say they will clap around. So I'm not about to, but personally people say what did they do now, what did God say that? You know they listen to psycho. Me see that one. All those way they complain, when they speak fire, and I hear them talk, I don't see fire. They speak because these speakers that they speak will not on the fire. Because all around the talk since they never move to the world. The man is still popular, people still support him. Even if they support him, if they support him, I believe everyone is support him. Or not all the way like this corruption. I don't say since they had the one side, but I don't talk for a moment, but nobody like corruption. Anywhere you go now, corruption, not really this country. You want a vodka corruption. You go police station corruption. You go anywhere corruption. Nobody wants corruption. And we must start from the top. Anywhere you see her, you go attack her. So some people who are already used to the corruption, we don't benefit from corruption. They must try their best to criticize her. But that one only say, or God president don't do what he is supposed to do. And so this kind of.
All right, people for us, we'll see the work they go, the program that will go to the issue of life and the effort. Independent television, those things are started there. And of course, when you look at the implication of this executive order six, whom say Mr. President signed, and how so many people react. But Dele Dunido, another area, whom say I want me, who might say, now some people say this is what Mr. President do now, he's taken the fight opposition from the list or the ones up, come as so far. How would you be your own reaction to this kind of thing?
You know, sir, if you get done when you don't like the game, you want your killer. If people don't blame you, go tell them, say, I'm a job sheet. You are not a job killer, you don't want a job sheet. You must give a dog one bad name in order for you to be able to give the man's conscience a word of you. So, all those moments, the dog, say, you fight the position, you know, you fight the position. Whether or not, on that one, from the way you see the order. When an order is made, it's a general one. Anybody will be like, who set trap for bush? Any animal will cat, no set trap, say, okay, the only animal will get black color, now you set trap for no. Any animal will trap cat. Whether you let it you, whether you let it you, whether I they have how many people go back to jail for Nigeria?
They don't mean it well.
So at the end of the 91.
Yes.
So, that's the job we make, and all the one part of the opposition. So if we make one or law or one order to cut through the opposition, I will not take design as okay, this law will cut it through the opposition. This law, if we make a loser, will cut it. This order will cut it. You make order say, anybody wait to take money, make me hold the money. Okay. Unless people wait the opposition, Greece say they take money. Now they will come say, the Lord made the Lord to catch us. You get one video where they call the group of the king of the witches and wizards. They go to oracle. They say, now witches and wizards, they worry them. Then they carry camp, the witches and wizards, they are him. Ogri come out. Say that the king of witches and wizard. You come out. I mean, people will.
No.
So the maker of, he made this order. Say, Abangera, anywhere where there's sea money, where there's cheap money, make the fair owner. But when you say, they take the money, they take the order, they go through. Una cheap money. If you don't have anything to fear, why are you afraid?
My brother, I think I become here, I even did private to that list. I see somebody like all Jews of Kano, which party? Are they for
that?
All Jews of Kano?
No, IPC. All Jews of Kano, they IPC now.
Okay.
You all Jews of Kano? Yes, IPC now.
Yes.
Now IPC. You name them.
Because I read that also.
You name them. What is why position was in that only the target? The man don't come over to IPC.
Then I also see, I think Justice Ophili Jumugubia, that former chief judge of EU, I think Umezuliki for that Enugu state, too. Most of those judges too. They also did. I also see them.
And those are my position too. The opposition, Ricky Tap and the lawyer, now opposition. You know the opposition now. So all this talk of say opposition saying that we can take out the target, now we can take out the target. Everybody will just calm down first. Let us see how the order will be implemented. If it affects you, if court is still there, you can still go to court to say, ah, my lord, still there, they worry you. But if they don't worry you, you don't want to go for court, you will come back empty and then. So that's what we see. The list, so far the list, is the first list, first batch. It's a comprehensive, very properly screened list. People wait there, and people wait to get cases. Unfortunately, there are only people who are saying, and they look so good, there's one person done that, two people done that, their names are on the list. That's the reason they combine the list. Not the reason they combine the list. So if anybody who is in the list done that, they go, oh, they will show up for more now. That was how they say, oh, why did not tell you this way? Why did not tell you this way? So when they combine this, you go just, the telephone and say, amen, anybody who is done that, or let me know. If I see that going out, let me know that person will go to the person. So, that one all, you don't affect opposition. It's a general order affecting all Nigerians. Including me, if I keep money, my name will enter. If you tell, no, you'll be my friend. But if you keep money, your name will enter. But not the general cheap, but the best way to go cheap for market or a good cheap banana with the dog. People wear cheap money where it belongs to all of us. Money where they will take to go see our hospital now. Which day NLC feeling their strike now? Money that you take to do better for our country. So I don't care.
Hey, barrister. Another thing. Again, I want to wait the
because
again, want to wait the surprise move for this country. The list when you see them, most of the people who did in that former government.
Yes.
How our law will take give governors such kind of power? Can you be lawyer?
Thank you very much. Now, many of us always try to contain the power of the governors. Because the power the governors get to use money anyhow, the president not get that. President not get that. Because at the federal level, many of the people they serve as ministers, they don't achieve things for their life, for themselves, you know? So, you get not everything that goes to my something that we don't say, you know what, forget our mom after I get what I'm doing with. But at the state level, many people they appoint commissioner. If you do cheap, they don't go commissioner. Now who go lawyer, and then who go commissioner. So what are the person now for commissioner? Commissioner for finance, commissioner for this. You don't know, so you go around and perform. Will tell God to say, you don't like that. Even some people, they falsify record for government.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we don't do one case. I'm very dependent on God for it. Where two commissioners go right, fake paper say, one land for me, say, with your career. You know?
With.
With overgrown.
Yes, yes. You
know? Meanwhile, people, they live on the place. Then they clean the place that they are. But God don't know, go there, go check. God issue. Later, God sent a lie. We bring everything and say, no, we carry the lie. People did it. We will take it to Hoshu. So now, at the same level, these people are doing everything they can do to survive. Are you. So, for general, I want to tell the government, say, this way you do, no. Carry out civil servants, they will suck at that. I can't tell you, I'm going to say, no, we need money. Everybody will keep that in a pot of soup. You don't want to take satisfying that. You don't carry. So, government can do, and if you have a assembly, the judge will probably know. You know what they have to go. And then, so, everybody, when they go down, yes, sir. Now, I'm not saying that, I know they talk to you, I'm not the tribe, but you're supposed to try back. You know what they go to the people. It just be like say, for my own mind, you know, I go there that time. I know what they have to pass through. When I say no, I was chairman of BDS for 3 months, and they throw me and suspend me. So, but I say no, certain things. But if you were saying yes, I would they go up with the door, we are going to chop out. He said, so for me, we're going to call out conspiracy of the elite to loot the country. I said, oh, that big driver. Now he said, oh, ain't no good. Just come together and say, we don't finish this country. Now the government will be dead. Particularly at the state level. That's why I said, you see them now. People like, you know, the line where we do opposition. And they are people still return them now. I mean, we still get together and we talk so. For our own state, people wait. If you talk again, you don't know, you'll get together. For your village, they don't get together. So, for that reason, government can do and not do. And many governments took advantage all over Nigeria. See, all, more than 75% of that.
This is not just go for my government.
Former government. So, after they got the chop money left, right, and center, they chop on the water.
Another thing we say, I'm not quite understand, we say, this country, barrister, tell Nigerians, when we forget that culture of security vote, I remember that Okorocha, when he do the first tenure, he can't say the security vote when we say the president of the college is too big.
Yes.
He called slicer.
Yeah.
Everybody called a clapper. Yeah. Everybody called a clapper. Yeah. He called the cutter. He called the but now he can't like say the thing called whether you overable. I'm not going to understand again. When we get that culture, the security vote, and then we feel correct. Because I refuse that thing. John want to when we say it empower this corruption anyhow.
One of the things with me personally, I don't know. The thing is, this thing is supposed to be challenging. Because government will collect security votes to provide security. Police will still provide security for them. Army will provide security. SSS will provide security. I mean, all these people, they are also paid by government. How do you do that security?
No, the issue, no, the barrister, I want, yes. Because from all my check,
yes.
They say security will deny the question. You be best when they say you go school for London,
yes.
Go school for US,
yes.
Travel around the country. Mm. Which kind of law is that one say, when you say security vote, you not go ask question, you not go ask the people how they say spend the money and our collective money. And you don't, how will they reach there?
Satan, the devil is enter Nigeria and people matter. May they not get. Because no other country on earth will be like Nigeria. You know, we're bad like Nigeria. Right now, as we talk, the Prime Minister of Israel, the wife, they face trial. You know what is the fear of them? They say he gets good for Prime Minister House. They get food. Then she also they collect money for food.
They get cook.
They get food
already.
When they cook for them.
Yes.
Then she also collect money. Say she they buy food for restaurant. You follow the
deal. Yes.
They say no.
their law say if you recollect money, so you dey buy food for restaurant, not every time person go like food wey
cook for
cook for her. Sometimes they say no, you no go fit do the two. Their law say that you dey chop for house or you dey chop for
outside.
You have to choose one. She now dey mix am. They first try and ask me and you dey talk. The one party dey prime minister, he dey go court. You have to go Nigeria. They're going to hell out of Nigeria. We go even try that to chop the food. For government, I would go and say, you might be to chop. Go wake up, all this threat, you go there, you can't say, it's happening good. So, no country will be like our country. No country. Peru, one of the he got collide with the director of SSL before they do drug trafficking for the company for one corner like that. When they got cash them, you know what they have to do? Two of them don't come for the country. They can't. Journalists reveal them. Got a police to investigate them. The man go for one conference, he's not come back. He's from there. You don't have one pass one place from the catcher, bring up and try and pick up a prison. You don't have one escape. If you follow me. Say white president in the office.
White.
No, the other say a police investigator. That will it. So that's why I say devil enter the mind of the Nigerians. He can't possess so that anybody who don't take office, we don't win election. In fact, the test to acquire wealth anyhow. Don't take over. I want chairman of the board. Why you sit down? Don't ever tell you, say, chairman, do your time. I won't be one house. And it's not for faith by any. When I tell them, I say, no, you don't go do that one during my time. I know what that is. I know back to that fact. 3 months now. So that is the thing. No one can complain. God has been good to me. I'm still here. I still here. My brother, if I eat apple in the morning, I eat them by the afternoon. I eat them when I'm leaving. See my skin. I manage myself. So those are all, I don't know if they're in shock with all the billion. I don't know. It baffles me. So that is the problem. But a Sudan inside our country. If the government will sit down every month, we don't call them put a billion. Sit down on a security vote.
And see, you never answer my question. Where did we get that law? Who put it there? I take off.
It's not the law. There's no law. Say security vote law. There's no law like that. And not only that, we also get other funny laws. Well, how do they deal with our money?
Many like which one?
For example, every month now, they will carry 5 or 10% of local government money for the traditional ruler. They put that aside over. Look, no government staff will never pay them. They will carry money for the traditional ruler. When I first come back, I said, so all over Nigeria now, first go sit down for a balance, they wait for it to be gone. They will collect money, allocation to local government, they will take the money. Will not talk. So if government on the job, who will talk? Why is nobody going to say, Rapper, I told you to talk to this thing, Rapper, they collect.
So,
sit up with talk. Then you will not be honorable. Honorable, talk to this thing. Honorable, they collect you. You know what's up. Commissioner, talk now. Commissioner, they collect you. You know what's up. Commissioner of Police, I bet you will be the lawyer. But you talk now. If they collect you now, you know what's up. Now, all this is right. We have to try to fight.
My brother, make us see, take you back. No face. No face. Does it mean this security vote, say we don't do it forever?
If Nigerians say they don't want that,
how what if he did one?
There are many ways. Number one, we have a powerful weapon called social media. Social media for social justice. If we begin to talk about social media, they talk about social media. This is why Facebook, the people they look at say that joke. 18 million Nigerians are on Facebook as our last count. 18 million. If millions of people they talk one matter, it will reach the highest level of presidency. President has no choice. If that is the dominant wish of the people, it goes take step to remove. Because really, why should the government be collecting security vote? What are you using it for? property they take from. Not to say they employ their own private security. You know they buy government. You know they buy gold. You know they service motor for security people. You still get vote money where they follow where they follow you, where security people they follow money to pay their day, money to feed their day, eh? Money to buy food for their day. Then also they receive their normal salary from then over time around they see they get. This one I don't collect and we don't put that in your own account. So that's that, and you don't mention one. There are many, many others. Turning another. Tell me why a governor should be going from Abeokuta to Abuja because we go charter private jet. From Benin to Abuja, we charter private jet. From Lagos to Abuja, we charter private jet. You know, we enter, okay, no, we don't know enter, but at least they are playing their part. Where Peter Obi was talking of another state, they fly, not only they use commercial airline, they use economy class. You don't do it yet. What's so special you want? Fly private jet. Only you carry people like that. Meaning, when you come back, at least 100 million will come out. Because you will take money, you will tell you what you want to do. You will go out with that, you will stay with the biggest hotel. You will spend all this expenditure, spend. I thought that I could wonder. Meanwhile, our hospitals, the medicine of it. My father-in-law is in that day, the man died. Would they buy oxygen inside hospital? Oxygen. Would they buy? You don't get money to buy. You are your own. You go buy oxygen, you go buy this globe, you go buy the door, you go buy tissue paper, you go buy. You go buy everything. Then people see the smile for the doctors. I bet. Come so. The same country where these people they drop all this money. But when they carry the money, go put for abroad. When they go, they abroad there. When they enter the hospital, they don't pay anything.
Barry, I don't understand. All these. Foreign countries, yes. Because the lookers, the implication of this law.
Yes.
At times, I wonder for is it UN or this in general, like within your brother Femi Falana, yes. Top one time.
Mm-hmm.
Now, they say Switzerland may be the richest country, if you want to.
Yes.
This money,
yes.
Then if we stop our people from carrying it to that side. They go welcome the money to bring that back to the issue. When our people, the one when we say if by mistake die, the money don't bail. I believe so.
Don't go with that. Okay, so let me get one question for you.
Okay, tell
me. I'm supposed to ask three questions about that.
Okay, ask me.
If the pastor of church, you will raise offering, you want to bring the, you want to donate to me, the one person.
So that means they wouldn't happen for that
side. That wouldn't happen because the door opened before the World War in 1945. Switzerland said, look, we are not supporting any side. We are a non-aligned nation. We don't support this, we don't support that. If you, we are not interested. Our only job is to do business. And they were respected for that till today. So, whether money,
bring not concerned.
Whether because some people they bring money there, we get that money genuinely. They know they call it that way. So this is your money, and how you take it back? No, that is part of their own law of their own country, and that's how they have been existing. So you will not take money, bring comes, now you will face your, you will carry your head. Just like if you keep money, go put up in your church. You go home, pastor, not the reason. You preach, you say only those who will be big money. Then tomorrow, the police go arrest at the end, you call them before. Even if 2,000 members of church, you will interview your team, what will you work at the end?
But you go to school for abroad. Other countries, they know the source of income of their citizens. Even when they do some kind of things.
Yes.
They're able to monitor account of churches.
But now, Switzerland, Switzerland get their own peculiar law. But European Union also for Switzerland now that to an extent they will disclose some things, to an extent, not the normal disclosure. But in London, if they collect salary, then they want your salary, £2,000 every month, they get £2,000, then suddenly £50,000 just enter, go out. And the next thing we're going to have to call them. We saw some money in your account. Please, could you come in with the papers or have the money? You have to come to the money. If you not, you can't move that money again. If you not, we will inform National Criminal Monitoring Agency or something like NCIA or so. It is by law they must inform. If they're not informed, they themselves are committing a criminal offense. We also have that money in our account.
Oh, we'll get that law in your country. So how come we don't use that?
No, because everybody also for deposit. Every bank wants deposit. Because they will build up their portfolio. Because the government will call float income. If 20 million in your account, you don't touch it. Every month, CBN get my account, although they will pay the bank to get that money. So the more money you have, the more they build their portfolio, the more money the bank can pay. And besides, our police people, they don't do investigation. You know police now. Otherwise, police come, they talk of anybody. They leave you. But for abroad, try to have police now. If they don't flag your account, they don't flag your account. They will block everything until you go escape. So their system, they work. They like London, that's America, Canada.
No, but if they have, what come to do? That you they say now. Not only. In Switzerland, like they cannot do that, I believe they
go. Yeah, now, Switzerland and some other countries like Cayman Islands, there are some other countries, they know those destination countries where they allow this kind of thing. So, you get some kind of lawyers where they are brought, where they will phone, they will say, advise them. Say, okay, you want to move, how much you want to move? Say, I got like $200 million, okay. Don't go to this country, go to Super, so they have a big one. They will go ahead and set up what they call share companies, open share accounts. Then, because Switzerland is their account, you don't need to go there to open account. We phone call you for open account. They're going to give you some codes. If you want to draw money, that code, you will give them. If you don't get that code, you cannot get it. If you like, you're better than your own. So, that is how Switzerland has a different sort of law. From every other, and they have been like that from time immemorial. They have been like that from time immemorial. But everybody also understands because not only criminals they carry money with them, even people who don't work well, they don't want their money, they want to just, they don't pay too much tax, and they also put their money there. Some people do, they want, you know, economic fluctuations, they just, it's okay, if my children grow up, they just get some money, I don't know if I put that money, and if you go put that there, open one account, put that there, then write the code somewhere. Tell them that I think you'll see the code, they'll also say some money there. So, different, they use that for different transactions. Some of these things, when they set them up now for goods, not to say they set them up for bad, and be like, oh, now, when the person will come, gone, make them, not make them for robbers. Make them for army people, and not for robbers also. They get their own, they have their own, they use. So, now, not bad like that. Switzerland made this law for good, for bad people to take undue advantage of the law. But now, like the law we get for Nigeria, when the order with President Buhari is now, if the law for England, they call it an unexplained wealth order. Unexplained wealth order. If you get wealth and you cannot explain, the government will call you to come and explain. If you are not able to explain it, then you see that. Then you see that. If you don't explain that, you don't confiscate that. The government don't confiscate the wealth of that. So they get out of Britain to make sure, say, nobody will take this money bring for their country. They don't want to take this money for their country.
But you be lawyer. What how come, if at all, say, we be get all this kind of thing, how come, say, in some of these corruption cases, some governors feed the win EFCC?
That's where President Bond gets his father. Because you be lawyer, you be man, you get boss, you talk about it. You know, say
Sometimes, they say money talks. The other one works, I'll be ahead. Money talk. Okay, you they try person for court. The person gets 50 billion naira for account. Effectively, you buy 1 billion naira. When they are in court, you will talk to the boss and power. The other man, when you put out, you never see meditation. How far is it? To bring witnesses in our hand. Yeah? So as man, the driver, to drive maybe convoy of jeeps, they see a witness. They drag, go, why? Oh, something, stop. It's okay. Where did they go? They say, I'm going to go. Not to say, I said, maybe don't talk about, I don't know whether I'm the best song, too much, maybe I help you. You might have a good song. Look back, nobody will look up. Look to your condition, where they say, oh, that's what I said, I know me. I was in talk with
you. I want to
hear everything I see. Then from there, to recruit now. When the man comes, I said, how do you want to do that? You know me say you don't talk with you, one dog will take the $20, take cab, go to your house. From there to your house, 500. The man doesn't have 20,000. At least when the man reach house, give the wife 3,000, say go to. The man will say, aye. But why you don't see 3,000? Say, my wife, nah, this man, where I go, there's a fight against the SME, or you don't give me small money. You know why you say, no, no, whatever you say, just give me money, say, give me money. What do you want to tell me? Yeah, I don't want the wife to say, well, I am not saying you know who talk about. This one, I mean, I said the man, you know, bad like that, my wife, I put it to the man. He said, the man, I do not want to change. Now, if the president wants to have to say, that money with them, whether they take trial, they don't use the money. They will go wrong. So, like, you want to today, the poor food change, because it all makes sense. First they go and go case. He will take private jet. First way one testify, go first struggle for this road, man down the road down, or they will come away the road. He goes for night, go sleep for road. Any morning, don't brush your teeth any other enter court. The other one will not day 1, 5, 10. You just drive and you must see enter court. The other one will take tablet. I said they say no. Because even judges too, they are also human beings. So why you know the witness never come? This one, that one, explanation. Because before prosecutor will apply for money, government will release money, we let take it with them, we want to come from Lagos to come to Abuja. Case of our job.
So but I don't know that. Okay, now what's it about our country?
See, so that's why president wants to stop on that. If you the first thing that you have, well, hold that money. Oh yeah.
Okay, like, okay, again, one celebrated case of all Jews or Kano that time.
Yes.
That in USCC case.
Yes.
Why did it take like that for almost about 9 years? They go Supreme Court. Now Supreme Court, they say, may they start the thing again after almost 10 years ago.
You know,
why all those kinds did they delay?
As problem they come, the president and the people, they also think. You know, since 2015, they don't make one law they call Accusation of Criminal
Justice
Act. Section 205, I think, that you can, 205 or 305, you cannot grant stay of proceedings in a criminal trial. Because before now, any small appeal where you fight, you tell the judge, hold on first, may I go appeal, come back. Judge is okay, then I'm going to appeal. So before you do from High Court, do Court of Appeal, you say, well, they delay. Race, run, waste, stay, one run. How fast you go run? Go run, small. They'll say, before you go run, well. God of a big. From there, you will be run, small. This Supreme Court. I mean, I can delay. But now, if you get a big, brother, go up and come back. Try to continue. In fact, the new law now, say, that before they'll say they're sick. Since I see, they cannot go. That was the law. Now, if you see, judge will consider the reason why he will give first adjournment, second adjournment. Third adjournment, continue the case.
Whether you call it or not,
then your house, this will continue. If you pass judgment, it will affect you. So they don't bring all these new laws to change the system. So that only the carry you want to have to. You see, Elizabeth Poole now. As you carry neck, my neck break,
my waist break, my hand break, my leg break. Just say, okay, case, continue. The carrier come with stretcher, case, continue. The carrier come with a wheelchair, he get up, just say, sit down, talk from where should I get up before now. They say, they don't know if he continue. Just say, okay, here now. Case, continue. Prosecution, call your witness. He goes to Supreme Court, come back, Supreme Court say, go ahead, in case. No stay of this, no stay of execution in criminal matter. So that is the story Nigeria got me now. We are moving forward. We are not moving fast enough, but we are moving forward. Under this president, we will move.
Barrister, another thing we see. Why we see, he get one law that time, that he procurement acts. Governors for Nigeria.
Yes.
We know they follow that law in the award of contract, all of this thing. In fact, why we say governors or government for state governors, if they so stranded in secrecy? Do not know they're supposed to get this, what they call, is it Public Procurement Act now, to follow security. In fact, they will not award contracts before they come, they publish, they go, and it comes like nobody will check Nigerian governors. Why be like that?
Because the House of Assembly and they check government. That's number one. House of Assembly and they check government. Then secondly, we not get state police we will prosecute. If we want to do prosecution now, okay, if you discover now say any government won't do anything, who will prosecute? There will not be police. You will call right to Abuja. Abuja will call us president and say, we can do prosecute. Our president will look and say, how do you stop not for what they do is from your state. You look at the president, no matter. You will see the problem with it. So that is the thing. If our during that time when people have to assembly, now people say they want me. Three times I had to pull my own nomination. The three times when they put them again, the people still come, queue behind me, not showing for that. Three times I had to pull them. First time, they queue behind me, they ask, when they say, they are finally getting the transfer. Put that away second time. Third time, you put in the wood. And our people allow. But nowadays, somebody will say, we want to have a consensus. Leaders come together and choose somebody. And if a leader chooses you, you go there, you talk. Leader cannot wait till you talk with them. You don't change back. So that is the problem. Our hand of assembly these days are very, very weak. Sorry to say, they cannot control government. Everybody now, yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir, yes. Why would the hand of assembly? How they will come here? I come they come my house. But these days, out of assembly people will be governor. Not be, I know they come because we did any particular state. It's a general something.
Yes.
And then they come to governor, your excellency, I want this, your excellency, I want that. I always tell them, whatever you get when you are member of the House of Assembly, before 2-3 years when you come on, you don't finish. But if you live with a good name, I think they hear that. I was a member of assembly, honor, as we talked about 30 years ago. I'm still really my friend.
All right, people of us, the people in the world that would vote in the issue, life and the reform independent television. We see, say, executive order E6, maybe the new law, Mr. President, put, of course, and the good news that we say, you know, say anything we get to do with law, they return. Some people still can't go try this law for court, and the court also say, please make the law carry cost. Now, then, Mr. President, because looking at so, he don't say, okay, don't ban some 50 Nigerians, may they not go abroad again until they finish their corruption cases. Some people, they comment, some people, they talk, some people say, you know, good, some people say, they target some people, some people say, they all collect for money from some people, some people talk different things. And at the end of the day, if you too, as the program, they go on, and if you want to join us for inside this matter via WhatsApp, you just send us your message on 07087341599. I talk them again 07087341599. Once you send your message on this one, you will join us for inside this program. Barrister, we see the talk for inside this program. we don't do so many things. You get one that, you get one that last question I want to ask because our time not again. With the way this thing they go through, we also see one, two judge the inside. I think Rita Ophelia Ajimugobia and one other person. How you look at that kind of development? Corruption this day for judiciary like that?
Well, I don't know if you say it day, I don't know if you say in all day. Because out of every 12, as that will come out, it's possible to get one of us. So, that's what the thing be. If out of all the judges, all the list, only two judges, the one, one guy, one more. So that one may not come out. I'll do one thing. Judicial is going to try.
Okay.
Executive, that they don't have. Legislator, they play to the judiciary, the only one. They try.
All right, so I say we, Barrister Delinda, we thank you very much for joining us inside this program today. Of course, the program we just watched now, Dota, in the Richard Life on from Independent Television. All the same, until Fred will meet again, my name is Mark Kololo, and my brother, Ife Osafan, he knows that around, but very soon, with a call and you will know from us where he did. Until next week, na do it.